partners in development, just like what somebody said. Honestly, as a union, we're trying to see how you can complement the efforts of the administration in your own part. Because over the years, we have been talking a lot as students. And over the years, we have been deprived of so many things. When it comes to the union, we're not limited to advocacy, mind you. Now as a union, we're trying to see how best we can be able to achieve things that people think cannot be able to achieve.
Now think of the
solar
project.
Now think of the solar project. It's sponsored by the students' union on the basis that we have got so many
students that after class,
after 9, 10, 11, there are a lot of attacks. And as a responsible government, we don't want this thing to continue, which has to be kind of passed up on their own part. So what I did and what we did as a government, we tried to see how best we can lighten this way from fire force onto library. That's what we are doing as a government. And also, we are trying to see how best we can be able to come with other things developmentally. Not only this social stuff, because I know the outing is one of the kind that we need for sure. But also again, the outing is a fundraising program. It's not just